Hey, you guys and girls, and thank you for watching another episode of the Xbox Tester. My name is Maurice. Today we are going to play Wreckfest. Wreckfest had a new gen upgrade a month ago or so. I already did a video on the Xbox Series S version. It was one of the most horrendous experiences I've ever played on the Series S. It's really bad. It was really bad. I will put in a video, a link to the video in the description, where you can see the first version of this game, and it had frame drops beneath the 10. Beneath the 10. It was horrendous to watch. But, hey, as always, if a developer says, okay, we're going to fix this, and we're going to fix it good, I'm going to do a new video on it, so here we are, Wreckfest. I hope it's not a wreck, but it can finally be a fest. I did it. But yeah, let's get into it. First of all, let's see how much data the game is on your hard drive. That's 45.4 gigabytes. The game is on Game Pass, but that's only the base game. So the 21.3 version is on Game Pass. That's not optimized for Xbox Series S and X. If you only have the Game Pass version and you want to upgrade it, you can upgrade the free version on Game Pass. That's this one. You get this version. It's not in the store, by the way, so don't search for it in the store. You can only get to this upgrade from in the game. Keep that in mind. After you downloaded this upgrade, you keep the upgrade. And I'm saying this because, yeah, there's always a possibility that a game disappears from Game Pass. Wreckfest right now is on Game Pass, but maybe in 2-3 months, maybe a year, it disappears from Game Pass. We don't know. But you will still own the upgrade. So if you ever buy Wreckfest again, or it will be free with gold, I don't know, whatever, you still own the upgrade. So you can just buy the upgrade if you have Game Pass subscription. So that's a lot of talking. Let's get into it. You guys, if you like this kind of content, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. It means a lot for me. It means even more for the channel. You're really helping out. And I'm also on Twitter, that's at the Xbox Tester. So loading times should be a lot faster right now. From what I've heard, the game would now run at a perfectly fine 1080p, 60fps, with all the new graphics options on. Like they have new dust effects, and new fire effects, and yeah, there's a lot of stuff going on. First of all, I'm going to show off the same thing as I did in the first video. That's Motor City Circuit with a lot of cars. Because yeah, that was the perfect way to break the game on Xbox Series S when the upgrade first came out. So I hope they fixed it. I know, I already know. It looks so much better. Super clear. Also a lot of new light effects. They really pushed the game hard on the system. I think it's right now it's on par with Forza Horizon 4 in graphics. And that's a major compliment that I'm giving. See, there's so much going on right now, so much chaos, and no frame drops, none. And it was complete chaos on the first version of this game. And it's also a very fun game. I'm really liking it. it's one of those games I specifically I love racing games too. Yeah, let's get that out of the way. I really love racing. Burning up. Yeah, I really like racing games. Did not finish yet, no problem. Let's go to, let's try a different one. And let's do this one. Main circuit. Let's pick a nice car. It's a crazy one. Different kind of game. Then it was. Jeez. Holy moly. Sorry. Complete chaos, but no stutterings, no. Oh, darn it. Oh my. No stutters, no frame drops whatsoever. This is complete chaos. All the stuff flying, cars flying around. Oh my goodness. It's such a crazy game. Oh darn it. Almost all cars are gone already, I think. Most most cars are complete wrecks right now. Even my car is not that great anymore. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Cars. I think this is one of the last cars left. I think that's the only There are only two cars left. It was a complete wreckfest. Name drop. Oh, no, title drop. Look at this chaos. So much fun. Can I be the winner? But yeah. Go check this game out. If you already have the expansion for the next gen expansion, go check it out right now. It's finally more than playable. And yeah. Chapeau. Very nicely done, Bugbear. You made this game run on the console, and it looks super cool and super good. So, thank you for watching, everyone, and till next time. Bye-bye.